see in front of you is the Foxborough Lab Jazz Choir. We're going to begin this evening. But we are absolutely delighted to have two guest ensembles that you're going to hear tonight, the Stoughton Jazz Voices and East Bridgewater High School Rhythmics. So we are thrilled and honored to have them here, and we hope you enjoy a wonderful night of jazz music. One,
you very much. We are the Foxborough Lab Jazz Choir, and that last tune was a Gershwin classic, Someone to Watch Over Me. And up next, we have Lizzie Trumbore's Facing Time, featuring Ella Warrius, Christopher Belangieri, and Dimitri Davis.
Ba-do-ba, ba-do-ba, ba-do-ba-ya, ba-do-ba-da, ba-do-ba, ba-do-ba-ya, ba-do-ba-de-do. Ba-do-ba, ba-do-ba-ya, ba-do-ba-da, ba-do-ba, ba-do-ba-ya, ba-do-ba-de-do. Enemies of time, made up by our own kind, hiding behind our own peculiar sense of motion that only does us harm. Let's skip to the part where time stands still and we're lost in each other's arms. So we'll go along this road together despite the storms of change. Promise me that through all this unexpected weather, the love will still remain. We'll go along this road together despite the storms of change. Promise me that through all this unexpected weather, the love must still remain. Ba-do-ba, 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 ba-do-ba-da, ba-do-ba, ba-do-ba, ba-do-ba-de. Ba-do-ba, ba, ba-ya, ba-do-ba-da, ba-do-ba, ba-do-ba-de.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da guitars played with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was some boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He puts the boys to sleep with boogie every night. He wakes them up the same way in the early bright. They clap their hands and stamp their feet. Because they know how he plays when someone gives him a beat. He really breaks it up when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
For having us here tonight. It's really a pleasure. We're really excited to sing for you tonight. And thank you. This next number, we have two singers in the middle soloing. They are Nicole Pino and Maisha Rook.
Shoo-ba-dee-ba-ba-ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Once I get you up there where the air is rare as night, we'll just glide,
we'll just glide
all starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. You may hear angels cheer, 'cause we're together weather-wise. It's such a lovely day.
It's such a lovely day.
You just say the words and we'll beat the birds down to a Capoco Bay. It's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, let's fly, let's fly. Pack up, let's fly away.
Thank you.
and we are very, very thankful to have Christian stepping in on drums for us, and our wonderful composer, Mr. Nicholson, man. And thank you very much for hosting.
We're going to keep things going with our own Foxborough Vocal Jazz Ensemble. Thank you.
Thank you. We are the Foxborough High School Vocal Jazz Ensemble that was out of nowhere, featuring Megan Christie. Our next tune is going to be a Vox One song titled Moon Glow, also featuring Megan Christie. Enjoy.
Have been moon glow way up in the blue. It must have been moon glow that led me straight to you. Moon glow.
see for miles, miles, miles.
On a hill, on its own, stands one magnolia. Now the branches reach higher than last spring. Each white bloom opening just like thank you. like magnolia blooms open to the light. Just let change take hold of what you had inside. Like magnolia blooms open to the light. Just let love take hold of what you had inside. Like the sunflower turning toward the light. Just let change take hold of what you had inside. I like the ocean fall, the winged moonlight. Just let love take hold of what you had inside. Like the sun flower turning toward the light. Just let change take hold of what you had inside. Like magnolia blooms open to the light. Just let love take hold of what you had inside.
That was Magnolia featuring George Potenza and Dimitri Davis. Before I introduce our next tune, I'd just like to say thank you so much to East Bridgewater and Stoughton for coming out. It's been such an honor to sing for and with you. You really made the night special, so thank you. Give yourself a round of applause. Our next tune is Want You Back, arranged by Carrie Marsh, featuring Brielle Smith, Dimitri Davis, and Audrey Pollock and George Potenza. Thank you.
You around. Those pretty faces always made you stand out in one picture from the bunch. One glance was all it took. Now it's much too late for me to take a second look.
Thank you very much, Foxborough Vocal Jazz Ensemble. That was Want You Back, Brielle Smith, Dimitri Davis. Introducing our rhythm section, Christian Lyman and Nicole Corkery. We are your Foxborough Vocal Jazz Ensemble. Thank you so very much. Much, ladies and gentlemen. How about another round of applause for the Stoughton High School Voices, East Bridgewater Rhythmics. We are your Foxborough High School Jazz Ensemble, and we came to swing. We're gonna play some music of Duke Ellington for you. We're gonna start off with Royal Garden Blues. We hope you like it. Thank you.
Dimitri Davis, Emma Lacey, Tommy Vandell, rather. Osa Omwemu, trombone. Noah Foreman, lead trumpet. Thank you very much. We're going to continue with a beautiful ballad from Duke's poignant Liberian suite. It's entitled, I Like the Sunrise. And we'd like to welcome to the stage Foxborough's number one son, Mr. Vaughn Harrelson. Please welcome him.
The sunrise, 'cause it brings a new day. I like the sunrise, it brings new hope, they say. I like the sunrise, blazing in the new sky. Nighttime is weary, oh, and so am I. Every evening I wish upon a star that my brand new bright tomorrow isn't very far. When that heavy blue curtain of night is raised up high, way out of sight, then the sunrise, so heavenly to see. I like the sunrise, I hope it likes poor me. My brand new bright tomorrow isn't very far. When that heavy blue curtain of night is raised up high, way out of sight, then I like upon me to see. I like the sunrise. I hope it likes poor me.
Vaughn Harrelson. Vaughn Harrelson. Colby Scarborough, baritone saxophone. Is popular, huh? Cats love Vaughn. Thank you so much. We're going to continue with a tune from Duke's Shakespearean Suite. This is the first movement of his Shakespearean Suite. And it is entitled Such Sweet Thunder. Thank you. Such sweet thunder. Adam Wendell. Marcella Leverone. Noah Foreman. Ben Carter. Emma Lacey. Dimitri Davis. Tommy Vandell. Sean Trombone. His real name's Sean Kelly. We lovingly call him Sean Trombone. Thank you so much. You have been such a swinging, soulful, and spirited audience. We love you dearly. Thank you for coming out and supporting this music so beautifully. We have one more piece for you. It's, again, the music of Duke Ellington. And it is a tone parallel that paints a picture of the New York City and during the Harlem Renaissance. And regarded as one of his finest compositions. This is Harlem Airshaft. Much, ladies and gentlemen. You've been a wonderful audience. Special thank you to the Stoughton High School Voices. How about another round of applause for them? The East Bridgewater High School Rhythmics. And our very own Foxborough High School Lab Jazz Choir, Vocal Jazz Ensemble. We are your Foxborough High School Jazz Ensemble, and we hope to see you again very soon. Have a wonderful evening.